What's happening, sports fans? We're coming back at you. And real quick, I was just about to go to bed, and I realized Yankster2345 bought Pack 7 earlier, Hall of Fame Pack 7, but I completely forgot to bust your auxiliary pack, I guess we're calling them, the numbered inserts and base cards. So I'll do that now for you, and then I have a quick kind of mail day trade eBay update to give you guys as well. So first card, Joe DiMaggio from Goodwin Champions, Joey D. Winner of like 9 World Series. Bob Feller, Fleer Greats of the Game. Steve Carlton, Donner's Threads. Joe Mauer, Masterpieces. Nice Albert Pujols from Bowman's Best. Not numbered, but still a nice card. And then you got a Johnny Miz, numbered to 525 from 09 Tops Triple Threads. Not bad. Try and give you a good view. Then you got a Brandon Webb from 09 Ballpark, numbered to 699. Then you got a from Topps Tickets, Vladimir Guerrero, numbered to 39.99. Blue version. Then you got a rookie, tickets insert, Michael Bowden, rookie. And then last hit. Nice Derek Jeter ballpark base card, numbered to $6.99. So that is that. And yeah, those base and inserts will be and numbered will be mailed out with your pack there, buddy. So sorry about that, Yankster. Didn't mean to forget it. I won't forget it when I ship it because I'll put it all in one big baggie so I remember it. But yeah. And then a quick eBay update for trade for sale update. Some of these you guys have already seen. Some of them you haven't. I've opened up a lot of new stuff over the last 2 weeks or 3 weeks or so, and been doing a lot of it live, kind of trying out the blog a little bit, doing the Yahoo as always. So I've been doing a lot of stuff live. So some of this stuff you may not have seen before. Some of it you may have, but anyway. So yeah, anyway, we'll start with PC-ish kind of stuff. Not a whole lot of PC stuff, but picked up a nice Topps 206 on card Jimmy Rollins autograph from a friend. Sent me that in a trade, so nice there. Wishes to remain anonymous. And then this card for right now is PC. I got this actually in a draft break a while back, and I never showed it because I wasn't sure. I'm definitely not selling it. It's not for sale. The only thing I'll do with this card is trade it for a cut. That's all I'm willing to do. I'm not willing to sell it, though, because if I'd just assume keep it for my PC if I can't trade it for something that I need. But numbered 6 of 10, quad Mickey Mantle, and I'll take that out. You can see the pinstripe there and the one NY. Very nice card. So very happy with that. Like I said, I'll keep that for the PC if I can't get a decent trade offer. And then, well, these ballparks you've probably all seen, all available for trade or sale. Most of them may be already up on eBay, so check the info box for a link. This is Ortiz, Giambi, Jeter, and Euclid. Pinstripe for Jeter. First one was Veritek, Van Rodriguez, Posada, and Kenjimo. And then we got a Jonathan Alejandro jersey auto from Ballpark. Billy Wagner, number 2, a 10 letter. Spells out New York, it's the O. Gold ink. So fairly nice one there. Jeff Francis, Rockies. Game used auto. Jared Saltalamacchia, game used auto from 09 Ballpark. Top Stadium Club, Delwin Young auto. Mariano Rivera, Jonathan Pebblebon dual from 08 Ballpark. Vlad Guerrero, Pujols, Manny, and Carlos Lee from 08 Ballpark. Timmy and Matt Cain duel. Red Sox duel, kind of like the one that was just in the last pack, number to 500. No color swatch in this one, though. Pebble Bond, Dice K, Manny, and Ortiz. That's on eBay. Ken Griffey Jr., Prince Fielder, Nick Markakis, and Big Poppy. Pinstripe for Griffey. Quad 08 Ballpark. Manny Ramirez, Maglo Ordonez, Josh Willingham, Pat Burrell. Two pinstripes. Ballpark is a fairly nice product, and I really like the 09 a lot better than the 08. But some of these, and how they put them together, it's just absolutely bizarre, just absolutely strange. Then Quad 09, numbered to 400, Yogi Berra, Derek Jeter, Posada, and Canoa, Quad. Nice one there. Then this is a new one too, David Price, numbered to 150, Ballpark Auto. And these, I know these guys are older. Had this one for a while. Cole Hamels, Andrew Miller, 6 of 10, dual from Exquisite. 08 Ballpark, Cole Hamels, Game Used, Jersey Auto. That's an older one. Dual Sweet Spot, Classic Auto, 27 of 50, J.R. Richards, Nolan Ryan, kind of like the Serpa ones, not faded in the least bit. As you see there, that's a nice one. And then Upper Deck Spokesman, numbered 5 of 25, LeBron James, Kobe Bryant, Ken Griffey Jr., and Kevin Garnett, numbered 5 of 25. Again, that's Kevin Garnett's jersey number. So anybody want to trade for that, that's available. Trade or sale, Bob Gibson, quad jersey, jerseys and bats, auto. Nice one there. Frederick Cook, mystery cut auto, number 101. Available for trade or sale. Eight swatch, Ballpark, Jeter, Jackson, Jabba Chamberlain, Chin Mang Wang, side one with two pinstripes. 2009 champs here. And then Posada, Pettit, Canoa, and Riviera on the other side, numbered to 200. So pretty nice one there. And then these are recent, more recent ones. Got a nice Johan Santana, numbered 1 of 9. Six piece from Triple Threads, 09 Triple Threads. Nice. Got a Daniel Murphy rookie autograph numbered to 50, six piece. Mets. Nice Justin Masterson, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 piece patch auto numbered to 75. The really nice patch. It's like the bottom part of a letter or something. You see there. Any marks you see are on the plastic, like, baggie that I have around it, not on the card, or even the top loader. That's why I put them in plastic baggies, keep them safe. And then, case hit from Ballpark, 09 Ballpark, dual game used jersey autograph, probably MVP for American League this year, Joe Mauer, and Russell Martin, who I still think is a decent catcher, despite his bad year this year. Number 3 of 10, that's a nice one. And then we got a quad game used 09 Ballpark numbered 12 of 15, a piece of history 500 home run club with Ted Williams, Reggie Jackson, Manny Ramirez, and Frank Robinson. Nice there. And you can see the Ted Williams has like stitching. If I can get rid of my glare. See that? And it looks like the Ramirez and the Robinson, they like removed the patches from the jersey for another card. So it has like an imprint of a patch on both of them. But that Williams is pretty sick. So 12 of 15 that one. And then I got some Topps tickets. I got a Dustin Perdoa autograph game used, which I already got rid of. Also got this nice Ichiro number 225 game used ticket against the Angels. So that was nice. My big complaint with tickets is, if you're going to do a product like this, the game used should match the ticket. You know what I mean? Like, it should say this piece of jersey was worn in game number 75, September 22nd, 2008. If they're going to make a product like this, it seems like they always go out of their way to show the player in the opposite jersey of what the swatch is. Kind of like their own little way of saying this no way implies that it's the same jersey or whatever. But I'd like to see one that you actually know where they come from, like where the dates are from. Okay. And then I've got a great box of SP Authentic, 2009 SP Authentic. Aside from this card, Future Watch numbered 85 of Gordon Beckham. Very nice. I also got a Pablo Sandoval letter autograph and a Jay Bruce letter autograph, which are both already gone. And I still have two 08 Gowdy Sport Royalty autographs, Sonia Richards and Jenna Thompson on card. Still have Joey Votto numbered to 25 from Premier Auto. Had a good first year there. And then we also have, still here, pretty sick. This guy's so underrated, I don't understand it at all. Numbered 43 of 50, limited. Mini black bat with silver ink. Just minors, Miguel Cabrera. As you can see there. And comes with the proof, just the proof. That you see there as well. So I recommend this product. I don't know if who still has the mini mystery bats that came with the jersey, but I opened up a few of them and I liked it. Thought it was a pretty decent product. And then this is a new product here. Just came out. I don't know if DA has exclusive or what, but 2009 mystery mini helmets, red, white, and blue, similar to the 2006. Mystery mini helmets, which I think is a pretty solid value. I think they sell for like 20 or 25 bucks on eBay, and it's pretty good value. This here sells for about $40, and these are all Team USA autograph helmets. And probably the two biggest names are Mark Teixeira and Joe Mauer, and they have Grady Sizemore and Nick Adenhart, guys like that. But this is a pretty good value as well, so I'd give this product here a thumbs up. And you guys know I like the memorabilia stuff. And I pulled a Team USA, because they all are, Joe Mauer autograph helmet in silver ink, dark blue silver ink. So that's pretty cool. That's for trade or sale. I also pulled a Mark Teixeira, which I already sold, so that's not available. But I highly recommend the Just Minor products. And just a side note, too, I noticed that DA has, I think it's 2008, TriStar Future Bat Edition for like $40 a bat or something like that. I'm probably going to be getting a couple of them coming up. I mean, for $40, guys, you take it to the batting range if it's a player you don't like. You know what I mean? An official bat costs more than $40. That's insane. I'd go check that out too if I were you. So if you're interested in trading, let me know. And again, check out my eBay first to get an idea of the value I'm looking for the card. I know they're probably a little high, but eBay fees and all, that's the way it works. I can work out a deal with people on here to try and avoid that, unless it's one of the auctions that still has the charity listing, in which case I want to try and do it on eBay to help do that, to raise some money for breast cancer awareness and also the American Cancer Society. But other than that, if it's just on Buy It Now, I can probably do you a little better deal if we do it off eBay. And then for trade, I'm looking for cut autographs or autographs of, the only way I can say it is, deceased Hall of Famers. Or future Hall of Famers. I was looking. I still need some of them guys, lower level guys that some people may still have available, like John Smoltz, Greg Maddox. Not that they're low, but you know what I mean. Hall of Famer types like that. Roger Clemens. Future Hall of Famer types that I may not have. So if you have something like that, you see something you like, you want to trade, that's fine. Let me know. I'm open for trading. And also, still 31 or so Hall of Fame packs left, something like that. Six hits each. Check the info box for info on them. And that's all I have for now, guys. Hope you have a good Sunday. Go Birds. See you in the bleachers.
Brought to you by Christ, I can't find it. The hell with it.